an elevator full of Winnebago.
Dusty and Dusty. Hey, guys.
Hey, here he is. Good to see you, Lightning.
Thanks, guys. Wow. All here.
Sorry, buddy. Did you want this call to be private?
No, man. This is perfect. Listen, thanks, everyone, for sticking by me. Took me a while to figure it out, but I know now that it's time for me to make some changes.
Changes? What kind of changes?
It's fuel to resist change, man.
You're right, Fillmore.
Really?
Which is why I have an announcement to make. I've thought long and hard about it, done a lot of soul searching, and considered all of the options, and I finally decided.
You do? Want to keep racing?
Are you kidding? Of course I want to keep racing.
I knew that the whole time.
Guys, I'm talking about making this my best season yet.
We were hoping you'd say that.
The thing is, if I'm going to be faster than Storm, I need to train like
him. We're way ahead of you, buddy.
Lightning, we want you on the road first thing in the morning so you can come out and see the brand new Rusty's Racing Center. It's wicked awesome.
Wait, what? Rusty's Racing Center?
Yeah. It's got all the fancy bells and whistles that the kids are training on these days. We'll send that to you in all the directions. Now get moving, all right?
Okay.
Yes. Let's train
the center. Come. We have to get back to the tires.
Hey, McQueen. We can race in Primer, man. Come on, let's go. Ramon, you have done it again.
It's like the Sistine Chapel. On wheels.
I'm